The umbilical hernia is that protrusion that appears in the place where the cord was before and indicates that the wound has not closed properly, so the intestines and fat comes out through it. It is not an open wound, but that wound is covered by the skin of the puppy. In spite of this, it is a problem that we must solve, because the most serious cases entail risk for the animal. What are the symptoms of umbilical hernia? The most obvious of them is the presence of that protuberance or bump in the belly of the puppy. Far from being soft and pink, there is a somewhat harder prominence in the area where the umbilical cord was, which, when touched, generates pain in the little one. If the puppy is a newborn and we do not know how the scar will evolve and if it will disappear, it will be enough for us to observe its size as the months progress. If it gets bigger, we will have to consult with the health professional. It is important that we take it to the clinic for the specialist to assess the severity of the hernia, especially if our puppy has a fever, complains a lot about the bulge, vomits when he eats or has no appetite, or the hernia is swollen. It is necessary to pay attention to these manifestations and go urgently to the veterinarian if they appear, because they indicate that the hernia is strangulated, which is extremely serious and can be fatal. How is the umbilical hernia treated? Each case is unique. Therefore, the health professional will examine the puppy and check the best step to follow. If it is small and not serious, the veterinarian will advise waiting until it closes on its own. If, after 6 months, the hernia continues, you will have to go back to your office to assess another procedure. In larger hernias and in those that are strangulated, surgery is chosen. It is a simple intervention in which the surgeon will introduce the tissues of the intestine and fat and close the wound so that it heals properly. So you know, if you notice a small bulge in your puppy, it is better to go to the veterinarian's office to evaluate if it will close with the passage of months or if it requires an emergency operation. Would you like to have more professional information, and especially updated about your dog? Visit the website that is located below in the description of this video. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel, comment, and share the video. You are very well, thank you.